Fox 4 has been dedicated in helping you through the challenges as students return to school. Parents are probably breathing a sigh of relief after making through day two of this new school year. Unfortunately, though, tonight we're learning a few Lee County parents can't join you in that celebration. Fox 4's Rochelle Aline introduces us to one mom who says his daughter is still hasn't been able to start school.
Jane, that mother tells me she's now regretting signing her daughter up for virtual school.
Instead of going back to school,
how long is it going to take her to catch up with everything now?
This Lee County mom, Elizabeth, says her daughter has been heading back to bed because she can't log in to her virtual classes.
It actually showed on this computer when she first logged into it over the weekend before Monday. It showed all of her stuff from her past school.
When they finally tried on Monday, nothing popped up. And after searching for multiple numbers to call and putting in help tickets,
they told me to wait 24 to 48 hours.
Elizabeth says her daughter has ADD and did well with virtual school last year.
For the most part, she'd get up, do her school work, and if she had problems, she'd wait for us to get home from work and we'd help her out, or she'd get a hold of one of the teachers, and they always never had a problem with it.
This year, her daughter has already missed the first 2 days of school, and now Elizabeth is calling on the district to step up and get the problem fixed so her daughter doesn't miss day three as well.
I'm sorry, I don't understand why it's taking so long. I understand there's other parents out there having problems, but they need to have somebody on there working on this stuff now, as many people as they can.
And that mother also tells me she's not sure what she's going to do if the problem isn't fixed by tomorrow. We did also reach out to the district for a comment, and they told me that their virtual learning department is a small department and that they're asking for parents to have patience with them. In Lee County, Rochelle Aline, Fox 4, in your corner.